Tweet us on Twitter. Like us on Facebook. We're everywhere. AM970. TheAnswer.com.
It's Michelle Gerson's Passport. Taste, travel, and live well.
Welcome back. I'm Michelle Gerson. Thanks so much for joining us. We have on the phone Mike Vahey. He is the inventor of the Travel Pillow, Travel Halo, and he is the answer to all of your head bobbing issues on the plane. You know, when you're trying to sleep and your head's going from one angle to the next, and you just, every time you fall asleep, you get woken up. Mike, thank you so much for joining me today. So we were talking about just horrible stories in which you have a really long flight, you need to sleep, and you just don't. And you said you have a nightmare story of your own.
Well, I have a few.
don't we all?
My nightmare one is the most recent one I took 3 weeks ago. Little did I know it, but this particular flight was one of the absolute longest flights that the airlines have in one leg.
Okay.
And that was coming from Dubai to Atlanta. Mm-hmm. And that's a 16-hour flight. For some reason, well, it's longer coming from Dubai to Atlanta than going the other way because of the wind.
The trade, yeah.
So it's 16 hours, and I think I'm being, this has burnt me before, I think I'm being smart by paying extra for the extra, you know, getting the row that has the extra leg room.
Sure.
But guess who else always gets those seats?
Yes, yes.
Massive people.
Well, you know, we'll need a little more extra room.
Mm-hmm. And I'm on the bigger side myself, so I paid for the extra leg room. I could only take the window seat, so I'm in the window seat, and the person next to me is like 6'4", 6'5", definitely over 300 pounds. I mean, his shoulder was halfway into
all
my
right, so what did you do? What did you do?
I just cried.
I know. Right. That's really all you can do. I mean, you just, I used to get really mad, and now it's like you just have to go into your happy place, put on your happy spa music, put on your travel halo pillow, and make the best of it. And say, you know what? 16 hours, it's only 16 hours of my life. It's not a big deal. 877-970-2999, but definitely easier said than done. On the line, we have Ryan from Brooklyn. Hi, Ryan. Thank you for calling AM970 The Answer.
Hi, how are you? Pleasure to be on the show.
Good to talk to you. Thank you. So you would like one of these lovely travel halos, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would. I travel a lot, and the light always wakes me up when I fly on planes with people who don't put the sun visor down. I just need I need something like this.
Okay.
Definitely.
Awesome. Well, Mike, you said you're going to send him both of your travel halo pillows, correct?
Yeah, I'm not going to make him decide. I'm going to give him an original, and he's going to get an adjustable, and he can use the one he likes best.
Awesome.
Oh, wow. Amazing, amazing.
All right, Ryan, thank you so much for calling. It's AM970 The Answer. Hang on, and we will send you out two of the Travel Halo pillows. And again, if you would like more information on the Travel Halo, it is always tough to find a good travel pillow. Just go to TravelHalo.com, TheTravelHalo.com. Mike, thank you so much for coming on the show with me today.
Sure thing, Michelle. Thank you so much for having me.
You're welcome.